Here is the number one ranked flyweight contender, Henry Cejudo.
Going into the fight for the second time with Demetrius was a do or die mentality. I had to get over the boogeyman. You know, the boogeyman that had defeated me the first time. Find a way, okay, man, he's human just like I am. So getting into this preparation with Demetrius was truly a team effort. And here we go, round one starts. I get hit in my right foot, which I wasn't expecting it to happen so soon.
Oh, his ankle just rolled. What happened there?
I was hurt that first round. My foot wobbles, I can't find my balance. The second round comes, I believe I did enough to win that second. And I took him down, I held him down, I beat him up a little bit.
And look at this, he's attacking the shoulders.
This is a win for Team Cejudo because they've gotten him down and they've gotten some top position.
Because I won the second, I believe he won the third. And then the fourth, I knew, it's like, man, he's up 2-1. I stepped it up, took him down again, held him down, I think for the rest of the round, and I believe I did enough to win the fourth round. Now it's 2-2. And I'm just like, I'm like spiked up, and I'm like, dude, this is it, it's 2-2.
Oh, good left hand by Cejudo.
I'm being more active, I'm being more aggressive. Now I'm here to kind of throw. If I got Demetrius Johnson to back up, I pumped my fist, I said, let's fight. He was backing up, I felt like I got a little more punches. It was razor thin. And I felt like that's how I beat the pound-for-pound best fighter in history.
Undisputed UFC flyweight champion of the world!
I look to become a two-division world champ now, and I'm looking to cement my name and my family's name in history.